Admittedly, I grew up a DC boy, and I'm still a DC boy. I haven't grown up yet. And the very first time I saw a Black Adam comic book, I immediately identified with him, his brown skin. He had the body and the face of a pro wrestler. And, you know, I mean, I loved pro wrestling growing up, and I still do. So immediately I was identifying with them. So this idea about intensity and brutality and violence and rage coming from Black Adam, I ran towards all those characteristics.